Madeleine Scherb, you're here for the Health and Environment Programme in Cameroon and also in Geneva. Why is your group represented here at the WISIS process?
Because we think that information technology is very important in Africa, especially in Cameroon, where I'm coming from. And we want to take into account in our society the information technology to teach people in Cameroon, especially students in school, and to make them have a wide accessibility on internet technology.
And how can taking part in this process help that?
This process is important because we came since the first physical meeting, so we made the five physical meetings to give our ideas, our input, in order to be taken into account on the outcome document, what we have agreed yesterday.
And are you satisfied that the opinions of civil society groups such as yours are being taken into account?
Yes, I'm very satisfied because I take a full part in this process, and now we have good result that all of us have a consensus, and I think this document will help. It will help us in the future, and our future generation, also now, to implement the action plans.
And beyond the outcome documents, so do you have much opportunity to interact with other civil society groups, private sector groups, international organizations?
Yes, I have that opportunity because we are doing seminars in Cameroon with sisters NGO to strengthen them for in the capacity building, and we are going to school. We have one school where we have made donations for education materials in Douala, and we want to improve our action in other school or in the same, and also in the same school to drive these action lands like e-learning also, and e-health, e-environment, all the aspects of communication and information technology.
And do you think you'll continue to take a part in this next year and beyond?
Yes, we continue because this is my aim to achieve the goals of our NGO Health and Environment Program, HEP. That is our main objective, to educate people, to raise the awareness of the people in the information technology and intellectual property related to health and environment.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. It was lovely talking to you.
Thank you to invite me and have a nice day. Thank you.
You're welcome.